Welcome, Neo. As you no doubt have guessed, I am Morpheus.
It's an honor to meet you.
No. The honor is mine. Please, come, sit. I imagine right now you're feeling a little bit like Alice. Tumbling down the rabbit hole,
You can say that.
I can see it in your eyes. You have the look of a man who accepts what he sees because he is expecting to wake up. Ironically, this is not too far from the truth. Do you believe in fate, Neo?
No.
Why not?
Because I don't like the idea that I'm not in control of my life.
I know exactly what you mean.
Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain. But you feel it. You felt it your entire life. That there's something wrong with the world. You don't know what it is, but it's there. Like a splinter in your mind,
driving you mad.
It is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
The Matrix.
Do you want to know what it is? The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now in this room. You can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work,
when you go to church, when you pay your taxes.
It is the world that has blinded you from the truth.
What truth?
That you are a slave, Neo. Like everyone else, you are born into bondage. Born into a prison that you cannot smell or taste or touch. A prison for your mind. Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself. This is your last chance. After this, there is no going back. You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up out of your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering you is the truth, nothing more.